if you really knew me, you'd know that I like to play a lot of instruments and I really like listening to music. And like, I play guitar, drums, and I sing a lot. But I mainly play drums because I just think it's fun to hit stuff. And I've always kind of known who Jesus was since I was maybe like 4 or 5. But I never really accepted Jesus Christ in my life until maybe like 6th grade, because, you know, that was like the first time I went to New Song, and they tend to like encourage like, they encourage like, you know, just like not just worshiping God and, you know, knowing who God is, but like actually doing something for God. And like before, I just kind of knew, oh, God was this man who, you know, died for us and all that, but I didn't know what to do for him. But in New Song, I learned more about how we should, like, you know, like encourage others, you know, to be a Christian and stuff, and not just, you know, sit around and say, oh, I'm a Christian and never really do anything. Well, being a part of this group helped me with just like learning to let things out more, because before I just kind of held things in and I never really had like anything to say to people. But now that, like, you know, my leader is kind of my own therapist, I guess, I can kind of come out with them. I can just, you know, tell them certain things that I normally wouldn't say to other people, and I tend to feel more, you know, like okay when around, like in church and stuff, because, you know, like, I don't know why, but I've noticed that when you're not with, like, God and you're not putting him on your mind, you tend not to, like, be a certain way. But, like, when you think about God and stuff, you tend to, like, be a lot, like, better, and you tend to appreciate life a lot more. And, like, having my leader, you know, like, it helps me a lot with thinking about, you know, stuff like that, even when I'm not at church and stuff, which is really kind of important. Well, one thing I'd like to do next year is just meet more people, so like, that haven't even heard of Christianity and stuff, because, you know, like, even Jesus went out to like the people that were considered sinners and stuff, because, you know, he figured they're sinners, they probably haven't heard of me, so hey, I'll show you who, like, what's really, what, like, what's better than what you're doing right now. So I figured it'd be really a good thing to do, just to, like, meet new people that haven't even, like, heard of a God or anything, show them that there is a better life than, you know, doing what they're doing right now. Next, a challenge I'd like to, you know, have for the people at our church and stuff is just, instead of trying to be the cool kid sitting back just watching people, like, when at worship, I'd challenge people to, you know, actually sing and stuff. I mean, I don't have the best voice, I mean, but this is sort of a place where I've gotten better at, like, being, like, reading the Bible and doing other things, you know, for God and stuff, and it, like, it sets really good habits just to do little things, like, you know, singing instead of just, you know, watching, because if you're gonna do that there, it might make, you know, you might do the same thing somewhere else, so it helps a lot just to, like, learn to, like, do little things, so that way it builds up and you do, like, bigger things for the world and stuff. And it would, you know, it just feels good to do something like that too.